You sure this place is abandoned, Alex?
Yep. 99.9%.
Then why are we sneaking up on it?
Better safe than sorry, right? You're not getting cold feet, are you?
Not even a bit.
Okay, then. Follow me. This way. Guess we'll have to climb up and over. Hey, check this out. We can get through here.
You really don't have to come any further with me.
Piece of cake. You really don't remember anything about your parents?
No. I had a pretty bad accident when I was about 12. Everything before that is a total blank.
Hey, Cass. Check out the full moon. They say it's good luck if you see it in the daytime.
Oh, really? And who is this they exactly?
Eskimos in, Greenland?
Alex, you know I can always tell when you're making things up.
Okay, guilty as charged. I just know how important finding out about your parents is to you. You seem kind of nerved out.
How could I not be? I've been searching for information about them my whole life. If there's any clue in this place, I'm going to find it. So, the company you work for bought this place? What was it before?
A Department of Agriculture office. Renata's Corp wants to turn it into an observer farm or something. That's way above my pay grade. I came across some information on your parents by accident. The main office was trying to get in contact with former employees. I saw their names on an HR manifest. Bit of a long shot, but if there's any paper files or old backup drives laying around gathering dust, we may be able to find their social security numbers, or even their previous address. Check out these dope smart glasses. A bunch of Renata's employees were picked to field test them, and I got lucky. Just don't blog about them or anything, or I'll get so fired. And then sued. And then who knows what.
Hey, what are friends for if not to keep secrets?
Cool.
These glasses are sick.
Totally. They've got all the same features as a next-gen smartphone. It can text, surf the net, take photos and video, even keeps track of your vitals.
Whoa. Voice-to-text conversation. So baller.
You likey? Check this. Look at me for a few seconds.
These glasses totally ID'd you.
It uplinks to the cloud and searches photo and video data from social media accounts. Uses facial recognition to determine who you're looking at.
I guess Big Brother is watching us after all.
Nah, trust me. Renata's corporation is all about saving the world from itself. The company motto is literally, doing good is good business. Check this out. Just keep your eyes on me while I walk over here out of your line of sight. It locks onto somebody and predicts where they're headed.
Kind of freaking amazing.
Right? There's a ton of other stuff it could do as well. Hold on. What was that? Did you just hear that? There's someone else here.
Security guards? You said this place was deserted.
I said 99.9%. If we hide, they may not notice us. Get down.
Well, my glasses pinned them. They're coming right at us.
Over here.
Unit 1, standing by.
We gotta move.
Hard copy.
Follow me and don't let them see you.
485-46, continuing into position.
Copy.
Base, confirm potential sit rep.
This way. Step light.
10-4.
Confirm. Enjoy.
Over here.
Stay awake.
En route to next patrol waypoint.
Roger.
Okay. I think we're far enough away. Come on!
Who are those guys?
I don't know, but they aren't Renata suits, that's for sure. All right, what do we do?
We get out of here without being spotted. Oh, there's gotta be a better way to do this.
Okay. I bet they won't see us up there.
Alex! Wait! Where are you? Seriously? You're just gonna keep going? Ugh, fine. I guess we don't have much of a choice here.
It's easier than it looks. Just run at the wall and launch yourself just before you get to it.
Come on. Are you kidding me? More military stuff. How many soldiers did this place employ? This is kind of creepy.
So when we met in that econ
class, what is
class,
that supposed to be? A snake?
Climbing an abandoned
or...
building?
Or...
We'll need to jump the gap. Shouldn't be too hard. Trick is, don't look down. Damn, I'm good. Okay, your turn.
You realize this is crazy. I mean, also, by the transitive property, you are crazy.
You should come visit me sometime. I could show you around to some places that I know you'd like. I mean, I've made good friends and all, but nobody like you. You came down, really, you know, spend some, quality time together.
I guess we're doing this! Are we really doing this today?
We should be clear of those guys in no time. Let's see what you got. Hey, follow me over. Cassandra! Can you hear me? Cass! Say something!
I'm okay. I just got the wind knocked out of me.
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
Contact!
Oh no. Oh
target
god, we're in trouble.
Hey, listen, I can explain. I was just messing around.
I have visual.
Wait, hey! Please, don't hurt me. We didn't know anybody was here.
Oh god! Alex!
Sweep the room. Make sure he was alone.
Oh, no. No.
Base,
no.
Confirm potential
Stop.
Sit rep.
Don't,
over.
Don't come over At here, arm. Please. No. Please. No! Whoa. What? What just happened? Where am I? Why does this place look so different? It looks new, like before it burned down. Wow! Holy... What is... Stop! Leave him alone! Where are you taking him? This is all a terrible mistake. Please, let him go! It's like they don't see or hear me. Why is this happening to me now? Is it the fall? I need to find Alex. And if I can look for time, maybe I can spot him. There they are! I'll get you out of this, Alex. Alex came here in the first place. I've got to do something. I can't let him see me. Who knows what they'll do if they catch me? How do I sneak past this guy? It looks like this is the only way forward. I'll have to sneak around this guard. There's no way through now. But maybe there will be. There's a way out where I came from. But how do I get back? Wait. If I can see through time, maybe I can move through it too. Is amazing. Can I just do this time jump shift thing whenever now? Okay, so first I scout ahead to make sure the coast is clear, and then I shift.
Contact!
All right, Alex, I'm coming. Looks like there was a fight here. They must have come this way. This hero dude is so cool. I remember I wished I could move through time like he could. Oh, wait. Please don't let it be Alex's. Hold on, Alex. I'm on my way. Supposed to get through there.
Our place is in Gemini Matrix 17845. Seems stable.
Telekinesis. It's like the power to move things with your mind, right? Another way through.
Let's face it.
Okay, then. TK formula may be the only way to get to Alex.
Wow. This is crazy.
And okay, I'll be honest. Kind of awesome.
Doing down here? You don't have proper office.
Maybe they... Oh, please tell me you're all right.
Well, for now, anyway. They locked me in a storage room. Not sure where.
We have to get you out of there. I'm coming to find you.
Hold on. I can try to use the GPS on your glasses. Bam! I just sent you a nav waypoint. Use it to find me.
On my way. And Alex, it's good to hear your voice again.
Targeting!
Tell me you're somewhere in here.
I wish. I'm still quite a ways further ahead. I'm sending you a new waypoint. Hurry, they could be back any minute. Okay, I got an old terminal up and running. Maybe I can find more info on your parents.
How am I gonna get past these guards? Am I doing this?
Engage the target!
Let's see what else I can do.
Fire!
Well, you know, I just got shot at and took out some guards with my brand new superpowers. So, good day.
Engage!
Contact spotted.
Get out of the way. Could I catch these? is extremely useful.
Engaging!
Alex, I'm stuck. There's a huge gap. I may have to go around.
Wait, your Evo specialty abilities thing. Is there any way you can use them?
Let me see. Okay. This is gonna sound crazy, but if I take a running start and then freeze time before I jump... Okay, that was creepy.
Okay, 1 minute you're here, and then I just lose the signal altogether. It's crazy that you've been in Evo this whole time and nobody knew.
It might have something to do with the accident I had as a kid. It's like being here is jogging my memory or something. It all just seems so familiar. I'll be right there.
Around in this terminal and I found what looks like a data center, probably packed with info on this place. If you can get there, you can find out where I am.
Just point me in the right direction.
You got it. Waypoint incoming.
Can you hear me? Hello? Got a situation here.
I'm here.
Good. I found the data room. But there's no power, and even if there was, the servers are trashed.
Is there anything salvageable? We need that data.
No, they're melted like there was some kind of fire down here. It must have been what destroyed the place. Wait a second. Hold on. Maybe there is a way to get the data. Before the place burned down. I got the data. Now, how do I get it to you?
Okay, you can upload it through the smart glasses. You said the servers were trashed. How did you get these files?
I went back in time.
Yeah, right.
I told you. I have Evo abilities.
Wait a minute. You're Wait, can you go to any time you want? For like how long?
Well, I haven't had time to experiment much, but the ability seems limited to two time periods right now. The present and sometime in the past before this base got wrecked. Yeah, well. So, any luck with the data I found?
It's a bit incomplete, but if I triangulate your signal... Okay, hold on. Oh yeah. Oh, sweet. It looks like there's a way down to the level I'm on. I'm sending you coordinates.
Alex, are you there? Oh, come on, dude. Don't leave me alone down here.
Trek!
Cassandra, you're either very brave or very stupid to come this far for a friend.
Who are you? What do you want with us?
What do I want? I'll tell you face to face, soon enough.
Whoever you people are, whatever you're doing down here, we don't care, just let us go.
You came here to find answers about your family.
How do you know that?
I made sure your friend would find your parents' names. I knew it would draw you back here.
What do you mean back here? I've never been here.
No. So much about your childhood you don't remember. Your family, your evo abilities, the time you spent in my care. My name is Trevor Mason. I brought you here to reawaken those abilities because I need them. And you?
Need me? For what?
All in good time. First, you'll need to master your new abilities.
Whatever this is, whatever you want me for, I want no part of it.
I don't recall offering you a choice. Up until now, my men have been ordered to capture you. But that's up the ante. Now they've been given a kill order. The only way to thrive is to survive.
His name sounds familiar. Wasn't there a Suresh mentioned in my biology class? I doubt it was a kid. Still.
Thank you.
Target is close, but no vision. Over.
Roger. Alert.
Target spotted! Give us a backup! Now! Now!
Captain, come on back!
Your signal for a while. Are you okay?
I'm here. Not sure where here is exactly, but I just talked to the creep who brought us here.
Mason.
What's wrong with you? You sound terrible.
The guards. When I lost contact with you, they came in here and found me on the terminal. Beat me up pretty bad.
Oh God, Alex. Do they know we've been talking?
I don't think so. They smashed up the terminal, but I still have my phone. Good thing, because they moved me to another location. Looks like some kind of prison. If there's a data center on the floor you're on, you might be able to find a map.
Point me where I need to go. I'll get you out of here.
With the terminal gone, I'm not sure how, but I'll think of something. In the meantime, just get down here.
They look fast. I'm on my own.
We know she's close. Eyes up.
Keep looking. She'll turn up.
Base, target can't have escaped.
Copy.
Damn, where'd she go?
Copy. Continue pursuit.
Target is close.
Heard something? What was that?
Copy.
What? Easy target!
Get some!
Love these. I don't think I ever read this one though.
Need some more bodies to help.
Copy, doing our best.
looks pretty scary, but what would a military facility have to fear from one guy?
Target spotted! Engage!
I think I found the data center.
Okay, but I will not leave you in here. I promise.
Wait, so no waypoint? Alex? Are you there? Data terminal, but it isn't letting me in. It's asking for a passcode.
Makes sense. The deeper you go in the base, the tighter the security.
So what do we do?
Count on human error. I work at a tech company. No one leaves a passcode to memory without writing it down somewhere. A notepad, a sticky note. Just look around.
This place is a mess. I can check in the past, though. in trouble. Why is he so padded?
Made it through.
Great. You're looking for some kind of detention area.
There's a door. It's locked or jammed or something.
Okay, I got the map file off your smart glasses. There is a way through, but you're not gonna like it.
You added to the list of things I don't like about today.
Okay, look for an air vent up near the ceiling.
Okay, I see it.
That's your way in. Look, the guard will call it back. Don't hurt me again!
Hang on, Alex. I'm coming for you. Alex, if you can hear me, I'm in.
Not many of those Evo freaks left to test on. Mason better be sure he's got what he needs.
And when he's done with them, if any survive, what happens to them?
I don't think survival is part of the program.
Looks like it was loved.
You aren't there, are you?
Alex, they were holding prisoners here in the past. I think they were experimenting on them. Pretty cool. I mean, not really. like this door needs power to open. Oh, a generator might work. The elevator still works. These guys look like trouble. This soldier looks special. It's a good thing no one was around to hear that. Oh!
Hey, you! You aren't Bernard. What are you doing down here?
I'm looking for a friend of mine.
Please, you gotta get me out of here. If you get me out of here, I can help you find your friend.
How do I know I can trust you?
Got a better option?
Good point. Let me see what I can do.
Target, engage!
Wonder who this is. Kinda creepy stuff, but well done. Artists are always misunderstood and treated the worst. Hope he's happy, wherever he is.
Thank you.
breaks. Do not look down. If this floor wasn't so dirty, I'd guess Alex should be around here somewhere.
You're not supposed to be here.
I saw you before. With those two doctors.
You're not one of them, and you're not one of us either.
I met the others. What was done to them?
They've been testing us. Extracting our powers and injecting us with new ones. Mason says it's for the greater good, but I know he's hiding something.
And what about your parents?
All I have left is my sister. Look, I don't know who you are, what you're really doing here, but we need your help. Please.
I'll get you both out of here. Whatever it takes. You can trust me. Where do they keep the keys?
One of the guards has a key.
Yeah,
engaged!
If this floor wasn't so dirty, I'd kiss it. Alex should be around here somewhere. You're not supposed to be here.
I saw you before. With those two doctors.
You're not one of them, and you're not one of us either.
I met the others. What was done to them?
They've been testing us. Extracting our powers and injecting us with new ones. Mason says it's for the greater good, but I know he's hiding something.
And what about your parents?
All I have left is my sister. Look, I don't know who you are or what you're really doing here, but we need your help. Please.
I'll get you both out of here. Whatever it takes. You can trust me. Where do they keep the keys?
One of the guards has a key.
Pursuing target.
What the?
She's here!
Say to get you down here. You know, prepare you for what you have to do. Oh, man. I just wish I could have told you sooner. But Cass, I really do care about you. I really do.
What does that mean? You're freaking me out, Alex.
Nice work, Alex. And Cassandra. You've grown up.
Alex? You? And Mason? You know him?
Now. You know what they say about shooting the messenger.
You work for him?
Alex meant no harm, and neither do I. I knew if you came back here, traveled along your own timeline. It would jog your memories.
You said I'd been here before.
Yes. This was your home for a time.
Home? What are you talking about?
You see, I once worked for a company called Primatech that specialized in the capture and study of Evos. However, I found their methods antiquated, barbaric. So I left them behind and built the quarry, a safe haven for people like you to reach your full potential.
You used my parents to lure me here.
Look, we're doing good work here, Cass. Important work. After the June 13th bombing in Odessa, the whole world changed. Everyone picking sides, battle lines being drawn. It's a dangerous place for people like us.
Us? You're an Evo too?
He is. And your final test. Let's put her through her paces, Alex. See what she's learned.
You lied to me! Used me!
I didn't have a choice.
We always have a choice. A relationship on lies.
It wasn't all lies. Your family was here, in this place.
No, you lied about my parents.
Not your parents. You were here. And you're...
Alex, please. No, stay with me.
You have to head down. Get out.
Alex!
She's still alive. She's still alive.
Who, Alex? Who?
Must have been my magic.
Walking tank. Virus file. I'm just gonna set this down right here.
Might just further we can.
Nice. That took a turn. Okay, seriously, this place could use a spring cleaning. I'm under the flooded floor. It's working. Now I need to do it again.
Did you find what I need, Cassandra?
I don't give a damn what you need.
Aren't you curious about the family you left behind all those years ago?
I'll find the answers on my own.
All you have to do is run a little errand for me.
If my family is down here, I'm going to find them.
What?
visual!
It, Mason.
That's rather rude, considering I'm the only person who can tell you about your family.
What would you know about them?
Your parents were my employees.
I wonder if this is the predecessor to what I injected myself.
What a load of bullshit.
I don't expect you to understand my actions. I have the information you need, and you have the ability I need to recover the Gemini formula.
In exchange for the truth. No more lies.
That's the spirit. A negotiation.
This Gemini formula. What is it?
I wonder if this is the predecessor
like
to what I injected myself with.
When
earlier.
Evo DNA is placed in the Gemini matrix, it can grant an ordinary human extraordinary powers.
So I bring you this Gemini formula, and I'm free to go?
That's right. There she is. Our Cassandra.
Shove it, Mason.
That's rather rude, considering I'm the only person who can tell you about your family.
What would you know about them?
Your parents were my employees. True believers in my cause.
What a load of bullshit.
I don't expect you to understand my actions. I have the information you need. And you have the ability I need to recover the Gemini formula.
In exchange for the truth. No more lies.
That's the spirit. A negotiation.
This Gemini formula. What is it?
A breakthrough, like none other. When Evo DNA is placed in the Gemini matrix,
I wonder if
it can
this
grant
is the predecessor
an ordinary
to what
human
I injected
extraordinary
myself
powers.
So I bring you this Gemini formula, and I'm free to go?
That's right.
Fine. Deal. Where is it?
It's not just where it is, but when. You've been shifting to the past along your own timeline, back to the quarry in 2008.
Can you be more specific?
There's a vault on the bottom level. Our store of working Gemini was kept there. Here, let me give you a waypoint.
I'll hold you to your word.
Thank you.
eyes on her. Over.
Something to push it down, though.
First, I need to find something called the Gemini for me.
I knew it. He has you under his thumb like everyone else around here.
I had no choice. He has information about my family, and I've been searching for them my whole life.
The only family I have is my sister Cassandra. I need to get her out of here.
Cassandra? Wait. Mason said I lived here. And Alex said my family was here. She's me. I'm her. Which means you're my big sister.
Lady, I'm 14.
No. Well, yes, but I'm Cassandra. I came here from the future.
No way. Cassie? Is that really you? If it is you, why don't you remember me?
Something happened to me. I got hurt.
Dahlia, get back from the viewing window and continue with your test.
I have to go.
Okay. But I'm not leaving you in here.
I've dealt with lasers, but never this many.
We can get through this. Together.
Figure out how to shut the lasers down, Cass.
What is going on down there? Dahlia, why aren't you moving?
These wires look like they might power those lasers.
The lasers aren't responding. What is going on down there?
She's here! Open fire! What the? Targeting ray!
I can't make the jump. There's a platform. Can you move it?
I think so.
Dahlia, you need to start taking these tests more seriously. Get moving!
You should be able to get out now. Find your sister, I mean, me, and get to the surface.
I want to help you. The Gemini formula, I know where it is.
No. I found my family. We don't need Mason anymore.
We should still get that formula. It's too dangerous to leave with him.
I don't know if this is a good idea. But you're right. It's the only way the formula won't fall into the wrong hands. Let's do it.
I'll find the formula, get Cassie, you, and get out of here.
I'll take care of Mason.
Sounds like a plan, but I'll need you to keep the guards busy for a few minutes.
Of course. And Dahlia, hide it somewhere no one but us can get to it.
Cassie, I like who you grow up to be.
Now that I found you, Dahlia, I'll never lose you again.
I know.
grab it.
You never had any information about my parents, did you?
You came from an orphanage. That is the truth.
You lied to get your Gemini formula.
Only out of necessity.
Yeah? Well, I didn't bring your formula.
You don't have it? How is that possible? On the day of the fire, it was gone from a locked room. Only someone with your abilities could have...
You mean like my sister? Dahlia?
Dahlia. The two of you conspired against me. Across time itself!
You too?
Before the quarry burned 6 years ago, I managed to inject myself with PK-13. Plasma kinesis. It's the only reason I survived.
Damn you!
What is this? Generator room? Didn't the explosion start here? What could have destroyed it? If I bring Mason back here, I can use him to start the fire. I need to grab Mason and shift him back into
the... Damn you! Make me go! Stop this madness! Sandra, stop this madness!
I have a shot!
It's not too late. We can work together. We can do something. Sandra, stop this madness. It's not too late. Together, we can do so much good!
As it used to be.
There is nothing you can do to stop me!
Everything! Wrecking everything I've worked for! You little fool! Little fool!
Omega generator. Open emergency access to Omega generator.
You think you can trick me into destroying all I have built? Watching me forever. I won't let you use my power against me! Can't keep dodging me forever. Watching me forever. Trick me into destroying all I have built? Won't let you use my power against me! I won't allow you to destroy my work! You can't keep dodging me forever. I won't allow you to destroy my work! I won't allow you to destroy my work!
Generator.
all along. You're the one who destroyed the quarry.
Hey, Mason. Karma's a bitch. Come on. Get up. Get up. Where? No. When am I? Dahlia! Did she make it out? Of course she must have. My injury. It happened here. When the place blew up, someone dropped me at the hospital. It had to be her, my sister. I know you're out there, Dahlia. And I won't stop looking until I found you and we're together again. If Dahlia escaped in the past, she's gotta be out there somewhere. I found my sister once, and I'll find her again.